Now in the last class, in the last class, children, we completed our first chapter. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
You.
Yes,
or no?
Ma'am. Yes, yes, ma'am.
So, have you completed your workbook also?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
I hope everyone has completed.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Question is a hot question, no, which you will have to complete by yourself.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
Ma'am, I didn't get 19th and 13th, 14th. I didn't get.
I didn't
good
send that.
Good morning, ma'am.
Children, I haven't I sent that for this one?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
till 19th question I have sent, isn't it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
then Glenn, how are you? Only one person.
I get till 18, and 13 and 14 is not given, and only 18.
Good morning, ma'am.
Okay. Anyway, children, you have got your website's ID and password, right?
I didn't got answers 18 and 19.
1 minute. 1 minute. You have got website. ID and password, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Everybody? Glenn also?
Yes.
Yes. You can check your answers there also, isn't it? Okay, those who have not got your answers, you can message me, then I'll speak there. Okay, let us come to the class right now. Let us begin.
Yes, ma'am.
If you have not received the answers, just text me in the WhatsApp. I'll see to it. Okay. Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
So okay, we are coming to the next chapter. Have anyone gone through the second chapter?
Yes.
What is the name of it?
Our earth.
Like
our
India is our
planet.
Country. Yes. Earth is our
living planet.
Isn't it?
Planet.
Yes. Children, do you know how many planets are there? I hope everyone knows that.
Eight.
Do you know their names?
Yes.
Who can tell me the names of it?
Mercury,
Venus,
Jupiter, Saturn,
Uranus, Neptune. Okay, very good. I know you all know the names of the planet. Let us check out what are that again. Yes.
Yes.
Venus.
Ma'am, quiet. You are not able to see the video?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Nobody?
No.
Yes, ma'am. But we cannot
see. Whenever I see the video, raise your hand.
Ma'am, we can see, but we cannot see the video.
Ma'am, we can see. I am muting everyone. Okay, then you will be able to hear. Got it? Then I'll share it once again. Manav, if you can hear the sound, do a thumbs up. If you can hear the sound, do a thumbs up. You will not be able to talk. I have muted you. So put a thumbs up if you can hear. If not, put a thumbs down. Thumbs down. Okay. Now. Okay. Fine. Now you can hear.
Our topic for today is planets of the solar system. The eight planets in their increasing order of distance from the Sun are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. They revolve around the Sun in definite orbits. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system. As Mercury is nearest to the Sun, it is extremely hot during the day and extremely cold during the night. The second planet, Venus, is the hottest and brightest of all planets. As it can be seen in the morning and evening, it is called as the morning star or evening star. The third planet in the solar system is our planet Earth. Nearly 70% of the Earth's surface is covered with water, due to which the Earth is also called the blue planet. It is the only planet on which life is known to exist. The fourth planet is Mars. It is also known as the red planet because of the presence of red soil and rocks. The fifth and the largest planet in the solar system is Jupiter. It is so large that it can occupy nearly 1,300 Earths inside it. The sixth planet, that is Saturn, is the second largest planet in the solar system. It is yellowish in color. It has beautiful rings around it that are made up of ice and dust. The seventh planet is Uranus. A thick layer of gas covers this planet. The eighth planet is Neptune. As this planet is farthest from the Sun, cold winds blow here at very high speeds.
Okay, children, 1 second, okay? Okay. Now, children, you can speak to me. Did you saw the planets?
Yes.
And
yes, ma'am.
They
yes,
are number order, isn't it? They
yes.
are ordered in a number. So which position is our Earth?
Third position.
And you all know the planets are revolving around the
sun.
Planets are revolving around the
sun.
There is a road for each planet. Okay.
Yes.
Road for each planet. The path.
Yes.
Planets. They don't go to others. Place, isn't it? Manav, will you go to the road of Rayan?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
But real life, we go through, we all have a common road, isn't it? But
yes.
For
yes.
planets, it is yes. a common road?
No, ma'am.
So
no,
they have different roads. No. For each planet, it's just different for each person, each planet, isn't it? So
yes.
Why they are going in a different path?
Ma'am, because if they don't have a different, if they don't have, if they have a same path, maybe they can hit.
They will hit each other.
Yes.
They will collide each other. They will collide. What is it?
They will collide each other.
And so, they have different paths. Can I ask you something, children? Why these planets, how come? How is it possible that they are revolving in the same path? Why it is not going out? Why they are not shooting out from the space?
Because it has gravity.
Which is having gravity?
Earth. They do not have gravity.
Earth is having gravity. That is why we are standing on the Earth. Because of Earth's gravity, every planet is rounding like that?
No.
Which will be having the gravity?
The sun is having a gravity.
Which?
The moon.
The sun is having a gravity.
Moon.
Wait. The sun is having a gravity.
Moon.
Who is telling the moon? Moon. What is moon? Moon is a planet?
No.
Leave the moon. We will come to the moon later. Okay. Sun is having a gravity which makes these planets go through it, go around it, go in a way of revolution. Okay, understood. It is not that sun is not pulling them down, but it is having a gravity to hold them in its surroundings. Understood? Yes.
Ma'am, can you see that again? My network gone.
I will send it to the WhatsApp. If we are seeing the same video again and again, I have only 35 minutes, dear. I cannot complete my class. Okay, I'll send it in the WhatsApp. Okay. If you wanted to know more about the space, I'll send you one more video. If you want it, if you're interested, you can watch that also. I'll share the link of it. Okay. This video I will send in WhatsApp, but the other one's link, I will share it in the WhatsApp. Okay. So you will have a more idea about the space. But we are coming back to our Earth, isn't it? So Earth is in the third position. Yes? And children, what we will call this path? There is special path for each planet. So what we will call that planet?
Orbit.
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 Correct. What is it? Orbit.
Orbit.
Called as orbit.
Orbit.
Can somebody tell me how the Earth is shaped?
Round.
Oblique sphere means on both the sides it is bulged, and on the top and the bottom side it is a bit flattened. Not completely flat, a bit flattened. Okay, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
But in olden days, long back, before the people started discovering or inventing something, what happened? The old people thought that the earth was in a flat shape. So they thought there is an end for the earth and they will fall down from that end. Okay? But later, one person, who is that person, you know?
Yuri Gagarin.
I'm asking one person found out that earth is in a sphere shape. Okay, so that person's name is Johannes Kepler. What is it?
Johannes Kepler.
He went to the space, isn't it? Yes. He's the first person to go to the space. But who's the person who found that the Earth is in a sphere shape? Not the sphere shape. What is the real shape?
Oblate.
Real shape, you told me right now.
Long sphere.
Oblate sphere.
Yes.
John Clifford.
Kepler.
So, that is just for an information I told. Understood? Yes, Diya Viju. You can keep your book there. I saw. Now, that is what is about Earth, the basic information of Earth. And you know about the orbit? Yes. Now, what? Anybody is having any doubts or something?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
So, which is the first planet near to the sun?
Mercury.
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 Second one.
Mercury. Venus.
Venus.
Venus. Earth.
Earth.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Now, children, you all have gone to beach. Yes. To
see. Yes.
Yes.
The water. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Okay. While you go there, and if you're watching to the end of the sea, what can you find there?
Sunrise.
Sunrise.
Okay. Sunrise and sunset.
Sunrise.
And.
And sunset.
And what you have noticed there. Okay, sunset and sunrise, all human beings have seen. Anything which you have noticed specially?
Ma'am, when we look at the sky, we will understand the earth.
Yeah, we will understand that the earth is in a round figure while we are looking into that end. But one more thing you find, that the earth and the sky joins in the point, isn't it? There is a line joining the sky and the water, the oceans.
Yeah.
Have you seen that?
Yes.
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 And
yes.
What we will call that? Anybody know about it? We will call it horizon. What is it?
Horizon.
Horizon. Okay.
Horizon.
Horizon. Okay.
Horizon.
Yes. 1 minute. I'll share the picture of something. Yes, who's calling me? Who's calling? Ma'am? Yes. See the orbit, you can see here, isn't it?
Yes.
These white things are the orbits. Yes, the white rounds you can see, that is the orbit. And around the sun, these planets are roaming around the sun. Why? Because the sun is having different magnetic powers with these planets. That is why it is rounding in a different level of round. Okay, different magnetic attractions between the sun and different planets. Okay, and you can see a small thing over here. 1 minute.
Yeah. Pluto.
Moon.
Moon.
Wait.
Moon.
Yeah.
Moon.
What is it?
Moon.
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 Yes.
Moon.
Yes. Yes. Very good. And now one more figure is with the wait a minute.
Mars.
Hello.
Huh? What is it?
Mercury.
Who's talking? Hello. What is it? Huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Check out the earth.
Bulge.
Bulge on either sides. And on the top, here it is a bit of flat mode, isn't it? Here it is in a flat mode. Not exactly the flat mode, but better than this part. The topper part is, this part is flat. Yes?
Yes.
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 While comparing to the both sides, the top and the lower part is flat.
Flat.
Yes or no?
Yes.
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 So, children, these are all little things about Earth and you saw the orbit also. Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Now, tell me, what is Moon for Earth?
Satellite.
Okay. I saw.
And Jupiter has 72 moons.
Ma'am. Who is having 72 moons?
Jupiter
is having 72 moons. Yes. Very good. You people have gone for a discussion. Yes.
Last.
Yes. I know you people know more about me, isn't it? More than me about the space. You are discovering all those things nowadays. Yes. Okay. That is why I told you I'll send another video, which is having a more lengthier video. Yes. Who's calling? Yes.
Who's the calling? Father of medicine, Master Arga.
Yes.
And Shushruta.
Tell the word.
Father of operations.
Shushruta. Yes. Shushruta. That is Shushruta. The word is a bit difficult. The name is a bit difficult. Okay, I understand. Okay. Shushruta. Now, children, we will come back to our earth and the moon. And the moon is called as the natural
satellite.
And you know that we people are sending, like the human beings are sending artificial satellites. Can somebody name me one artificial satellite?
Mangalyaan.
Yes, Mangalyaan, Chandrayaan.
Chandrayaan.
Chandrayaan. These are artificial satellites sent by us. Yes? India, by India. Yes. Now, children, what have you seen in the Google, the location?
Yes.
You gone through the Google locations?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Have you zoomed in? Zoom.
Yes. Solar system. Solar walk.
I did not get the second word. It was not
solar. Solar walk.
Okay. Now, children, listen. Now, there is no much time, dear. I would like to discuss with you so many things, but my time is limited. Now, children, what is it? The moon is our natural satellite. And artificial satellites, you can see the pictures taken by the artificial satellites through
the Chandrayaan.
Google locations are being given. Google locations are being given by the satellites, artificial satellites, the pictures taken by the artificial satellites. If you're zooming it, you will get the pictures correctly, exactly, that are being taken by the satellites. Okay? Understood? Nowadays, you are watching the movies, not now, before Corona, the movies we used to watch in the theaters are also with the help of
satellites.
Okay. Before, the movies were being given to each theaters in a big row.
The help of the moon only we get.
Sorry, somebody told me something, I didn't get it.
Siddhi,
what you told me? Somewhere else, TV or the parents are talking, okay?
The help of that. The moon only she told.
What? Okay, leave it. Siddhi, your connection is having some trouble. Okay. Now, children, this orbit we told about moon, isn't it? Yes?
Yes.
We know what is moon. Now, children, there is a story for moon and also earth, how it was formed. Anybody knows about that?
No.
There is a story for the moon also. Okay, we will discuss the story next class. That's a big, little bit bigger story. Now, children, tell me the orbit. Is the orbit in real round shape? Does this?
Yes.
No, it doesn't move in real round shape.
No.
Okay. So that shape is called. Anybody knows that name of that shape?
No, ma'am.
It is called as ecliptical. What is it?
Ecliptical.
Difficult. It is eclipse. What is it?
Eclipse.
What is ticket? It's ecliptical. Kel.
Eclipse.
Yes, others are making some people also others. Okay. Yes, yes, true. My, I'm also getting confused.
Enough.
That is the word for that of the orbits which the planets travel. Okay.
Ecliptical.
No. It is ecliptical. Let me ask one person.
Elliptical.
I am muting you, everyone. Now, Juwan, can you tell me that word? Where is Juwan? Wait, Diya, 1 minute. Okay, Diya, 1 minute. Diya, we do 1 minute. Juwan, tell me the word.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Elliptical.
Left. Ecliptical.
That's what.
You try it slowly. Okay. Everybody, don't go on roaming with the word. Slowly you try. It is clip. You know the word clip, isn't it?
Yes.
So pronounce it with a clip. A clip.
Ecliptical.
Yes. Now it is correct. Ecliptical. Okay. Diya, can you tell me? After that, Manav will tell me. Okay.
Ecliptical.
Excellent. Manav.
Ecliptical.
Ecliptical. It was not clear, but still okay. I understood what you said. Yes. Adidev. Adidev, tell the word.
Ecliptical.
Left. No. It is a clip. Eclip.
Ecliptical.
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 Yes, ecliptical. So you remember about the clip and say it as a clip. Ecliptical. So it'll be easy for you. Okay. Clip. Ecliptical.
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 I get confused. Okay, enough. Today's training for that word is over. So only few things we learned today. One was the Earth's shape. That all of you know about it. What is the shape of it?
Oblong sphere.
Yes, oblique sphere. Yeah. Then the sea is meeting the sky, or the ocean is meeting the sky. That line is called as horizon.
Horizon.
What is that word? What is that line called as?
Horizon.
Jenika, can you tell me the word again? What is the line called as? Jenika? Have you lost the connection? Yes. It's all gone. So, and who found out that the Earth is in which shape? Johannes Kepler. What is it?
Johannes Kepler.
Johannes Kepler. Isn't it? So, and there are 8 planets. One more thing, children. We will discuss it in the next class. Oh, no. 2 more minutes. Children, there was a planet. Before long time, there was a planet where you can... there was 9 planets before.
Pluto.
Dwarf planet.
Dwarf planet. What do you mean by dwarf?
Small planet.
Yeah,
small
it
planet.
Dwarf. There, ecliptical is still there.
Ecliptical.
Pluto. Thank you so much. Now, what is it? Where I was, I forgot by hearing the word. Yeah, the dwarf planet. Which is the dwarf planet?
Pluto.
Remember, once any GK question comes, which is the dwarf planet?
Pluto.
Let us wind up. We will go for the more things in the next class. I'll send you the videos.
Thank you, ma'am.
You can check it out.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, you can know more about
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.